Know your dental options. Many people have questions about how to pay for dental care. In this tutorial, we will explore your different options. What is dental insurance? Dental insurance is protection for the health of your mouth and is generally separate from your medical coverage. There are two basic types of plans: dental HMOs and dental PPOs. Dental HMOs require you to see dentists within the insurer's network, or your costs will not be covered. HMOs generally have co-pays for specific services. You may have a deductible to meet before services are provided. Most dental HMOs do not have an annual dollar limit on what they will cover, but there may be limitations and exclusions on procedures. Dental PPOs are usually more limited in coverage, but offer you the flexibility to choose dentists in or outside your network. Dental PPOs generally have co-insurance instead of co-pays. There is usually a deductible and an annual dollar limit on what the plan will cover, which can be quite low. What types of dental services are there? Preventative and diagnostic services include cleanings, oral exams, and x-rays. Basic services include fillings and extractions. Major dental services include crowns and dentures. When can I enroll in dental insurance? There's no mandated open enrollment period, unlike medical coverage, and it can be bought throughout the year. Do I have dental coverage under Medicare or Medicaid? If you're insured through Medicare or Medicaid, you may have limited dental coverage. Contact your plan to find out more. Medicaid covers basic dental care in some states. Original Medicare does not cover dental procedures. If you have a Medicare Advantage plan, you may be able to receive routine dental care. What if I don't have any dental coverage? Here are some ways to lower your dental expenses. Dental schools. Dental schools provide training for future dentists and hygienists. To find a dental school in your area, contact the American Student Dental Association. To find a dental hygienist in your area, contact the Commission on Dental Accreditation. Cash. You can also negotiate your own discounts. Many offices offer lower rates when the patient pays in cash up front. Cash rates can be substantially lower than the contracted rates negotiated with insurance companies. Why? Because the cost of billing and collecting from patients can be up to 30% of the doctor's revenue. If it means more money in your pocket, there's no harm in asking for a cash rate. Dental discount plans. Dental savings plans, also known as dental discount plans, are an alternative to insurance. Members pay an annual fee and gain access to discounted rates at participating dentists. The best way to find a plan is to ask your dentist, or one recommended to you, if they participate in one of these plans. Financing. Check with your dental office to see if they have a financing program that will allow you to receive services now and pay the balance over a period of time. Financing plans can end up costing you more if you don't read the fine print. Always ask what the interest rate is, if any, and how quickly you must pay off the balance.
This tutorial is brought to you by the Artists Health Insurance Resource Center at the Actors Fund.